Hi, I'm Jared, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. We have a beautiful display here today, and it's not an artistic display, it's actually science. The big idea is that different types of matter have different thicknesses or density. It's true for any matter. It could be solids, liquids, gases, but it's a whole lot easier to see in liquids. Using science, we've discovered that the molecules and atoms in that matter are actually more closely packed together. That's what makes them thicker. So take a look at our display. Why are they separated? Because they're different thicknesses. Now let's zoom in and see if we can prove that the thicker liquid is on the bottom. So using my eyedropper, I'm going to go to the bottom and I'm going to suck up some of my blue liquid matter. Oh, the air bubbles are floating up. I guess the air is not as dense as the liquids. I have my blue in my eyedropper. Now I'm going to go and try to push out some of that blue right in the middle of the yellow and see how thick it is. If it's thicker than the yellow, what do you think will happen? If it's not as thick as the yellow, what should happen? Let's test it and see. I'm in the middle. Look at that. It's sinking. That blue liquid matter must be thicker than the yellow. It's sinking down to the bottom of the yellow. Now I'm getting to my air bubbles. So I wonder what would happen if I suck up some of the red and try to do the same thing. The red seems to be on top of the yellow. I'm thinking it's not as thick. Let's prove that. Here we go with my eyedropper. You see the air again is floating to the top. It must not be as thick, as dense. Let's take the red down into the yellow. What do you think's gonna happen? Let's test it and find out. How cool is that? The red is floating to the top. Why? It's not as thick, it's not as dense. Science is so cool. So now we're going to show you how to make your own. We're going to tell you what these liquids are. I have my glass and I have my liquids. We put food coloring in so it's a whole lot easier to see and you get a really nice effect. We have rubbing alcohol that we put red food coloring in. We have our oil, vegetable oil, and water dyed blue. And this is how it's easily assembled. I'm going to slowly and carefully pour the water down the side into the bottom a little more. I have a good layer of blue, certain thickness there. Now let's add the oil. Carefully pour it down the side so there's not a lot of splashing. And you should already see the thickness of the two different liquids separating out a little more. And look at that, science in action. And you can see the different layers separating out because they're different thicknesses, different densities. And now we add the rubbing alcohol. We do this slowly. You can see it poured down the side. And you can see, as I put it up here, it's a little messy, but we have our three layers of thickness. Science is so cool. And remember, we have links below our video for more science fun. Check them out.